In Mastercam 2022, you no longer need to save a solid or surface to a stereolithography file, then merge it back into your part file to create a mesh. All primitive functions can now create mesh bodies. Select the mesh entity type in the function panel to create a mesh. The meshes from entities function allows you to create a single mesh from multiple surfaces, solid bodies, mesh entities, or facets. The following functions now include the ability to interact with mesh entities. Analyze Dynamic analyzes a mesh dynamically across its facets. Curve Slice by Plane, Curve Slice along Curve, and Curve at Intersection now support meshes along with surfaces, solids, and wireframes to create wireframe on meshes to use for other processes. For example, to turn scan data for an intake port into cross sections that you can use to create lofted surfaces or solids. Point Dynamic creates points dynamically on a mesh. Line Normal to Point, Line Normal to Grid, and Line Normal along Chain create normal lines on a mesh to control the tool axis in a multi-axis toolpath. Disassemble organizes multiple meshes into a specific plane. Change Normal reverses the normal direction of a mesh. Project now supports meshes along with surfaces and solids. Geometry Nesting, Toolpath Nesting nests meshes to fit parts onto machining surfaces or for additive manufacturing. Modify at Intersection breaks, trims, or creates a point where wireframe entities intersect with the mesh. For more information on enhancements to Mastercam, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.